Let us again rearrange our self. Every day we have to rearrange, because in this life we should not miss this, that we should do our level best to reach to that point where we realize the whole cosmos, visible, invisible, together as one unit, one existence, one body, one element, undivided. Various creations within what exists. For example, it is me and you are. Then when we reach to that point, then this will be realization. I am present, your form has become my form. What I am doing, it is you are doing. And what you are doing, it is I am doing. The same truth is associated, same truth is linked with all creations. What plants are doing, my work they are doing. It is I am working in the form of plants and animals, energy waves, atoms, molecules, solar system, all. The moment you realize this, that is called oneness with God. Then how to start our journey? It is very simple. We need constant joyful effort. If you have constant joyful effort in following this path, then 100% guarantee, in one lifetime, you will reach to that height. So let us start to practice to have deeper and deeper, joyful, more dedicated journey towards ultimate.